Hi everyone, today is Wednesday. I'm going to go over your workout of the day. We're going to get started with our EMOM, which we'll be doing 1 to 2 rope climbs today, or we can do the rope walk. So if we're doing the rope walk, the rope will start in between your legs. You're lying down, you're going to do a sit up, popping the hips up, and then pulling yourself up to that standing position. And then hand over hand, showing control, coming all the way down. Okay, so that will be the rope walk today. If you would prefer to do a ring row, you could do those instead. And we will be doing 10 of those in a row. So a ring row, you'll still get to 10, and you'll be in that reverse plank. Okay? For minute two, we've got 8 to 10 ring dips. We can also sub out box dips if needed today, or we can work on that jump to support, okay? So with the rings, you'll keep them nice and close to the body, chest lifted, pressing yourself up. If you need 1 foot or 2 foot for assistance, you can do that. And then after your ring dips, you're gonna hold the top position for 20 seconds, keeping the arms close to the body, palms facing inward, and you are locked down at the top, okay? Minute three, we'll back slam balls. So, as many as possible in the minute, you will drop your hips down, hold your extension up, and then slamming that ball down. Okay, so we want to make sure we're using the legs here, getting full extension up, and then going straight down with that ball. Minute four is going to be a lat pull down from the rig. So you'll have to stand like this. Green band, so it's nice and thick for today's wood. Arms straight and you're pulling the elbows towards the ribs. Okay, so working on the muscles that help us with pull-ups and strengthening our lats. Okay, in the remaining time, in that minute, you're going to do Superman hold. Arms and legs extended, feet together, squeezing your glutes, and eyes are on the floor. Okay, just to keep your neck in line with your spine there. For our workout today, it's gonna be 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 ascending reps of wall walks with deadlifts, and that'll be 10 times the amount of double unders today. So with the wall walk, we can sub out the inchworm with a push-up option if we need to. We don't want it on the wall today. We'll start in that push-up against the wall. Walking up, applying pressure into the wall until we are stacked. Nose and toes will hit. Show control as you come back down the wall. Okay? So that would be the wall walk. With your deadlift, you want barbell deadlifts to stay nice and close to the body as you lower and lift the barbell. Under grip, upper back nice and tight. Hips and shoulders rise at the same time. We remain tight as we come right back down, okay? So shoulder blades pulled back, glutes and hamstrings are doing the work, okay? A weight that you do have to break up, so make sure it's heavy for you. And the double unders will be 20, 40, 60, 80, 100 reps on the double unders today, okay? For our core work, we have the bird dog row. So the band will be attached to the rig here. You'll be in that bird dog position, opposite arm and leg extended. And then we're pulling that band, elbow towards the ribs, okay? 10 on the right, 10 on the left. We then have the powwow press, so you'll elevate the band so that it's about shoulder height here, slight knee bend. You're pressing out and then eight. And you'll do the same thing on the other side. So you feel the oblique muscles there. Then lastly, we'll hit lats and core on this one. You'll lie down on your back and have have some good tension on the band. Arms and legs extended. And we're going to do a pullover, lifting the hips, and then out, okay? So pulling the band to the shin area, and then extending. 10 of those. And we will do 3 sets of this today for your core work. Hope you guys enjoy everything, and we will see you soon. Bye.